Hello everyone, I wanted to show you some of the newest additions to my art collection. As you can see, I'm getting quite full in the cabinets. A while back I made the Gixxer, which I was pretty proud of. 66 Suburban, which I showed you guys. That thing actually, don't know if I'm going to be able to do this with the camera. This one actually has headlights, tail lights, and interior lights. So I was kind of happy with that one. So everything's off. Okay, to make some things that were kind of more artsy, I decided to make a lighthouse. I made one years ago for a customer. And I just kind of wanted to have one for my own collection, so I made a fancier one. This one, I have a light that lights up. The first one I made had a light also, but this is a little better. Nothing too fancy. I didn't really enjoy making it. Here we have one of my favorite recents. Kind of a princess carriage with lantern-style headlights, interior light. Wired up to a little battery pack. Looks pretty cool sitting there. Here I made like a circus merry-go-round. Yes, even the horses are aluminum and glue. I put it to the side because I'm going to add like a popcorn stand next to it to give it a little bit more of a diorama look. Let me move this and turn this off. Put this back. And I have my newest that I made today that I'm super, super geeked out about. We have, let me get to the light. The Huey helicopter. You know, it's just a staple of our armed forces. As you can see, pop cans exposed on the bottom. But this does have like a little machine gun spot. Little seats on the inside. I'm kind of happy with this one. So this will go in the cabinet with my other helicopter. So this one I'm really happy about. I really like the military stuff and technical stuff, vehicles, but that's kind of the update on the projects that I've made recently. I think since the last video, you guys have seen the other stuff. For those of you that don't know, I make all of these out of pop cans and glue. And paint. I made these butterflies recently. My daughter wanted them, so I made them for her. So other than that, that's that. Thanks for watching. God bless.